Yup, the boys, yup, the boys. Part one of the Mountain King boys.
A nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story,
saying stupid shit, 'cause I'm there Saturday, mate.
He searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
Brambles. Oh, very creepy business, brother. He's playing with his toy soldiers in wheelchair. Matthew! Is there nothing I can do with this box? I guess not, what else?
She went into the forest. There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker. The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away. And the girl was never seen again.
Whoa, dude.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilymoor, their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
Sweet Child of
the darkness outside scared him. Not being with his sister scared him even more.
Mate, your sister's cabbage, bro.
The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day. But at night, it was a different story. There was no trace of Lillemor, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
Asking no pine cones, big much. Hairy soil cottage.
But if the pine cones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves.
Bomber class, pitch black, you know, man. Looks like that point going there. Thank you. eyes is so pitch black, man. You can't even see anything, bro.
A light in the dark. A symbol of hope. A spark of courage.
I'll get a light now, boys. Yep, the bass. Screaming for mommy, yeah, baby.
What do you have there? Lilimor asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother. Lilimor bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Yeah. the boys.
Math's too scared to play Bramble, the fun, the good.
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
Oh, Matthew, he's 6 inches long.
Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lila Moore said. She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister. Lillemor loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lillemor.
Yeet.
Beautiful graphics at the minute, beautiful as well, boys. That little gnome farting. Oh, Matthew in his trousers. Crying for sit up. Oh, I'll beat that little gnome across the floor, mate.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day.
Let's go. Respect your elders, you see. is. Look at the little horses at the back. 26 minutes. Math, message me 26 minutes. Toad. Matthew, I need Julie to come shopping for me. And you got all the blues for me, thank you. King crab sticks. Cool Johnny Huns. This is very unsafe, Matthew Arkley. To sprint, big sprint, I'm off.
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillimore quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. And suddenly, Ole was alone again.
Matthew! Stop saying get to bed then, or stop saying. So get to bed. The first death, no?
Okay.
Straight in the sack. He's put her in the sack, PJ.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Well, buddies, let me just check the chivos while we're here. Defeat the butcher, survive, defeat, make it through. They're all pretty high, apart from this one. Jump on a mushroom 5 times. Find all wooden figurines. Find all storybooks. Stab Skagoraska 100 times. Sacrifice the gnome. Bait. Kick an apple into the goal. Oh, complete a playthrough without dying. Has to be one of them, don't it, brother? So I've already died on this playthrough, boys. Paul Atlas, part of the Starvation Army. Yes, yes, Toad brother.
The Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world.
So long.
He just wanted to find Lilimor and go home. But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Oh, Matthews is the biggest troll. I guess they're mushrooms and the bouncy ones.
Bleh.
Thank you. see. Mate, there's no way I'm seeing that. Let me just fucking... There we go, I can see a wee bit better now, brothers.
Thank you.
to that tree. Bouncy mushroom, I know. So I've missed that then. Come on now. The line is death playthrough. There you go, yeah. Where the fuck do I go, yeah? Scumbag, man. Kids. Come on, attack you. You know, man. Fucking hell, bruv. My death's like a hundred fucking low percentage. Still possible.
Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Smelly sewer water, my. Traps, boys. Mm-hmm.
8.
How do I get through here without these knobheads getting killed, you know? They all get through. To Resident Evil, is he? Oh, fuck off, there's a trap there, man. Okay, bro. Water. Joe's actually hard this game, you know. Can't hurt you again. Immediately. How are you meant to get a zero death on this, man? Guides around here. This game, you know, I thought it'd be easier than this, man. Thank you. him and kicking the pine cone out of his home or something. An achievement on this, you know, Josh. Zero deaths. I've already died about 18 times, bro. Come on, brother. Yeah, full pay for it, you know, again. Like Limbo. This is the wrong achievement, man. I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, he's fucking stuck now. What a knob. Looks like it's a chapter select for that one. Fuck me, man. to do it. There's gotta be a reason why that rat's there, you know. Tried twice now, it ain't worked. I'll see if I can drop down from the top. That's a miss of us, another chapter select. Again, boys. Is this the achievement? Can you stop, boys?
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
don't you just come and kill that butcher for me instead of crying?
All he longed for was a friend. But his face scared him the most.
Cheers, my stone brother.
Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
There's that little stone on the back. They're the freeze when it's day.
Ulle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Den blomstertid nu kommer med lust och färgring stor. Du malkas ljuva sommar, då gräs och gröda gror. Med blid och livlig värma till allt som varit dött. Säg solen strålar.
Beautiful tune, boys. I've nearly heard John for that.
Att tiden tog besvinna
Sorry, just gonna come out and kill this geezer in a minute. Van Persie. Who are these now? Get off me. Yes, yes, gnome head. Come in, you know, lads. Pour forth foul there, boys. Bats up there, big Batman. Look at that. It's hard to gauge where you are, man. It's just weird. Review of this game, died 1,000 times a week. Pull gas guy, mate. So how are you meant to do this? You just jump across to that other wood, or you gotta get on that? What's happened there? Jeez. Hey, Fable. Boys. Get out of here. Ah, message me 1 hour 29. I think I've got enough time to run to that other thing.
Thank you.
of this dark area and not in part.
In his past life, Necklin was a simple man that loved playing his violin, but the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Necklin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Necklin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necklin's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necklin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
The geezer, what is a woman? Is there anything else on this old skelly boy? Yes, up the base. End this part here anyway, boys. I'll probably be on this again tomorrow, so I'll catch you in the next stream. Thanks for watching this part. Up the base.